The flag to me is as precious as the freedom that the flag stands for. And it's as precious to me as the thousands of lives that have been lost defending her.
City firefighters raising an American flag at Ground Zero after the Twin Towers fell.
It was late in the afternoon of September 11, 2001. The towers were down, the death toll was rising, and that's when it happened. Three firefighters on a smoldering pile of rubble hoisted a pristine American flag taken from a yacht nearby.
It's important to me, and it gave me a value of life that I could have never gotten any other way. A value of my Lord, my family, my friends, loved ones, and especially my country and my flag.